I was originally about to fix some food, but I'm having difficulties with the sink. So, I guess what we're going to do is continue on with Kate Bishop now.
Right, surveillance footage shows this dude heading into the facility at like 5 a.m. No recorded exits, so he should still be here.
Do we know anything else about this guy?
Oh yeah, Dr. Lyle Getz. He specializes in robotics and particle physics and other nerd crap. Joined AIM in the early days, and also, grade A creep.
Glad that part of my report stayed on the record. While I was undercover, he started working on something top secret. I can never get clearance to find out what.
Well, let's rifle through his sock drawer while we're here.
Oh, I plan to.
Oh, I forgot to change Holt's outfit. Oops.
Okay, let's go find Getz. We'll have to get past security first.
Not seeing a way for you to sneak through. They've got the area covered. It's gonna be a fight.
You ready for this, Kate?
I'm not the one who spent the last 5 years playing air guitar, my dude. Follow my lead.
Alright, let's get to higher ground. See if we can spot the fortress from here.
I'm detecting a prisoner convoy up ahead. Prisoners? Must be headed for that fortress facility. AIM patrol dead ahead. AIM patrol dead ahead.
Ooh, sounds like target practice. Not for long. If AIM wants to make new friends, they just have to awkwardly socialize like the rest of us.
Distract the guards. I'll get those cages open. You gotta punch the locks on the side to expose their weak points.
It sounds like you've done this before.
Once or twice?
Once they're free, Theo can teleport them back to the anthill.
Handy.
fun. You're about to see why I do this here in a minute.
Indicate there are more prisoners trapped inside the facility. Three scientists unaffiliated with AIM.
Okay, let's resume our journey to the ominous prison fortress.
You got some nice gadgets, Kate. They're not shield issue, are they?
I just happened to meet some AIM folk who just happened to misplace their highly expensive equipment. Only took a few modifications.
Convenient.
Short-range teleporter, invisibility cloak. They're surprisingly intuitive.
Better than beating AIM with their own gear. I love violent girl talk.
Thanks for the help.
Got eyes on the door. Now for some casual breaking and entering.
All right, hang on.
Love it. Catherine Elizabeth Bishop, daughter of Derek and Eleanor Bishop, private investigator and former Avenger. Oh, wait. They abandoned you before that ever became official, didn't they?
Stalker much? Can he hear us, Jarvis?
Oh, we've got top surveillance on you, Avengers.
Oh, good. That means I can tell you to butts off, intercom guy.
Try not to die before I see you in the flesh, Ms. Bishop.
Dying. I'm too cute to die, baby.
You're right. This Getz guy's a creep.
I'm sorry, this is too weird.
Guess we lost the element of surprise. Nothing but resistance from this point onward.
Oh, I'm counting on it. First we break these scientists out, then we find Getz.
Thanks, Holt. And you're dead.
Still got it.
Come on. I don't know. don't know. There's supposed to be a switch here somewhere, and I don't see it. Hold on. Hours looking for that thing. There we go.
Looks like we reached the lab. Prison. All of the above.
Avengers! Get us out of here! Please!
There should be a console somewhere to lower the barriers. So check these people out.
Thank you. We didn't want to help them. They forced us.
Hey, come here. It's okay. What's Getz keeping you here for?
Experimental robotics engineering. We mainly integrate this strange tech they got from somewhere.
They don't know anything. You're wasting your time.
Safety. We'll handle
Getz. Hold on!
Is that Quinjet?
We have room to spare, Miss Bishop.
What are you planning, Kate?
Oh, we're just gonna grab Dr. Getz and take him with us. There's no way I'm letting him go after this.
You really are a Hawkeye. Lead the way.
Ooh, is it gonna be ugly?
Well? That takes care of Getz.
Let's drop him off at the substation. Maybe Maria can get some information out of him.
Dr. Creep's about to spill some beans.
Great. Now I'm hungry.
I gotta change Hulk real quick. Can't believe I forgot. I have to give me a minute though, but yeah. What's up, Sly? No, I just decided to restart all the progress I did since I was recording it, so. Yeah, that would definitely help, especially in some cases. Wasn't just a dreadbot, it was Dr. Creepo himself. Yeah, jokes aside, Lao Getz is a creep in this game. I just wish your loading times was faster.
So Getz, how are you liking the accommodations?
Did you come here just to gloat?
I did.
But, you know, we can cut to the chase if you want, Maria.
Dr. Getz, we're well aware of your position in AIM's organization.
If you're referring to my demotion, it's a jealous vendetta by that Rappaccini harpy.
Ooh, so Monica's not happy with you either, huh? She didn't appreciate your little Tachyon disaster, did she?
I never mentioned Tachyon.
Oh, come on, dude. The storms, massive radiation spikes. It's your work, isn't it?
Was.
My work was never this unstable. What Rappaccini's doing is reckless, suicidal. Now, get me a lawyer.
Ooh, yeah, don't think so.
It doesn't really matter, though. I already scanned your, facial structure. A little 3D hard light simulation in your security systems will think my Getz decoy is the real thing.
I can see why Rappaccini was so interested in you. Your skills are impressive.
What do you mean, interested?
She's quite taken with both you and the other Hawkeye. It's a shame you chose the wrong side.
Feeling like I made the right choice from here? You know, outside the prison cell? We're done.
Guards.
Don't let them get to you. These guys always try to mess with your head.
Yeah, maybe, but I still need to look into this. If AIM was keeping tabs on Clint, I need to know what they have.
Well, we can help.
You guys made your priorities clear. Clint wasn't on the list. You know what, I get it. The Avengers have a world to save, you can't just drop everything. But I'm not giving up on my friend. I'll be back soon.
Shot.
Yeah, well, it's all in the breathing, and a bunch of other steps. I guess I know why you're here. Either I'm in trouble, or...
We owe you an apology. We all made mistakes, and that meant we weren't there for you when you needed us most.
Cap, you were taken prisoner. You've got nothing to apologize for.
Yes, I do. I didn't prepare the team to go on without me. Also, I should have made this official a long time ago. You've proved you're an Avenger, Kate. If you'll have us.
When I was a kid, I dreamed of hearing you say that. I also dreamed of flying a plane made of gumballs.
I'm hoping that's a yes.
I'll give it a shot.
Like that?
Security status. Report.
Oh, hello, Thor. Oh, yeah. I see that you also got the Love and Thunder outfit. Yeah. The stealth one or the regular one? Oh. So the regular No Way Home suit.
Yo, Dr. Pym. I hear you've got news about our tachyon situation?
Yep, the good kind. Thanks to your efforts, I've succeeded in locating the origin of the tachyon storms. These pockets of unstable time are all emanating from one central point.
Ooh, somewhere nice, I hope. Spain, Italy, Wakanda.
Not quite. We traced the disruptions to an AIM black site near a hydro dam in Siberia.
Mysterious. I like it.
So if we shut down this facility, does that mean we'll stop all these time disruptions from happening?
Tachyons are highly unstable. Let's see what we're dealing with first.
All right. Recon it is. You, sure you want me leading this, Cap?
You know more about this situation than anyone. I trust you. And if you're ever not sure what to do, just listen to your instincts. They've served you well.
That means a lot. Thanks, Cap. Let's do this.
Your work paid off, Avengers. I sent the intel you...
Oh, boy.
All right, go ahead and ready up, man.
We're approaching the hydro dam. You have a plan, Kate?
I just figured we'd wing it.
What?
I'm joking, dude. Have a little faith. Okay, we take out the comm tower first, then sneak in, and inspect their safety violations.
Oh, yeah. There's also
wow.
Maestro as well.
Look at the sky. That can't be good.
In Hawkeye's campaign.
Okay, so, what am I looking at? Past and future skies?
More like radiation trails.
Oh, good. Feel much better about going outside now.
Okay, where to first?
There's a communications array nearby. If we can disable it, we'll have a short window where AIM will be blind and unable to call for backup.
Uh-oh.
What was that?
The closer you get to the origin point,
yeah.
The stronger the disruption.
That's totally
gets.
Normal.
Out of that place like waves. Listen, be careful down there. Tachyon
yeah,
exposure isn't usually lethal, but I've never
it's not easy on the stomach,
like
you know?
There's the communications array.
You let those guys call for backup, we're toast.
I can jam the signal long enough for you to destroy the array. Just be quick.
You got it, Doc.
Yeah, that Super Adaptoid is like Marvel's version of Amazo. You know? Well, it's because Spider-Man's owned by Sony. That's why he's PlayStation. Yeah, they did. Wormholes.
Last one. Let's get to that AIM facility.
This is odd. Seems AIM security is already on high alert.
What? I thought we had the drop on them.
We do. They don't know you're here. Something else must have tripped their sensors. I'm spotting several AIM patrols up ahead.
He would probably be the hardest character to face. Ultron. I'm not too sure about him.
Some of the others, Doctor.
Looks like Monica's got other problems tonight.
Yeah, someone took down that thing, and I'm pretty sure it wasn't these guys.
If you can clear them out, I'll be able to analyze the wreckage.
Oh, it's my fault.
I guess we're supposed to clear the area first.
Recently. Looks like it was sent to intercept some escaped prisoners.
Well, that explains the high alert.
The facility is just over that ridge. All the tachyon readings originate from that location.
That bunker's definitely responsible. Yep, security looks tight. Getting inside won't be easy.
Jarvis and I can handle the door from here, but you'll need to clear the area.
Obeys me!
Good thing you were at the security thing. Why I got sent flying. Oh my god, I saw that.
Hey, we're clear.
I'm in the system. Overriding doors now.
You?
Got eyes on the enemy.
Yeah.
Find anything unusual in their system, Jarvis? I'm detecting highly concentrated energy signatures at the very bottom of the facility.
Sounds like our tachyon target. It would be at the bottom.
Whoa. Things are not okay in here.
Jarvis, what are we dealing with? Pockets of abnormal gravity. These vents are connected to a room on the lower floor. I won't be able to break encryption. They're using actual keys.
You gotta respect the classics. Find me a target with access. We can take care of this.
He was giving me a hard time.
Got it.
Oh, come on.
We shall prevail.
Okay. There's an employee with the keys you need.
You thinking what I'm thinking?
You're okay.
Target spotted.
See you, Cap.
Readings are getting stronger. You're on the right track.
Okay, this is it. You ready?
No idea.
Same. Same, same, same. Here we go.
So I'm actually breaking all these videos down to parts.
Hey,
depending on how long the missions are.
What's
the oh, a Adaptoid! My favorite.
Tim, how's our signal?
All clear. Audio and visual connection is strong.
This cluster stays that way.
Let the heavens break!
Detecting heavy energy fluctuations in the room up ahead.
Let's move.
What the hell is that?
Keep this quick. I want to keep potential paradoxes to a minimum. How's your progress on the weapon?
We're close to a breakthrough. We should be able to send back a working prototype on the next connection.
Excellent. Years of scientific progress in less than 30 days.
Not for me.
Patience. It'll be worth it. On that note, I have good news. Our guest finally agreed to help. Remember what's riding on this.
Easy, Doc. Deal's a deal. I'll do my part.
Clint?
Kate, you need to destroy that place. Now!
No.
Fall back.
Oof.
Why didn't we destroy that thing when we had the chance?
I don't know why the hell he'd be working with Monica, but I know Clint. Okay, he has a reason, and we need to figure out what it is before we start wrecking things. Let's get to the anthill.
Alright, ladies and gentlemen, like, comment, subscribe, and we'll see you in the next part.